It's not the first time. Halloween belongs to monsters, and this monster's a pumpkin-crushing giant.